Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 28 of our Crusader Kings 2, Nestorians Not Dead campaign. Let's continue. Last time we won a war against Persia, and I really like it, because it was really lucky for us to have an opportunity to win this. And now we're in our second war for our courtier's claim on Abyssinia. And we're winning in it pretty easily. So, what we need to do right now is just finish whole bunch of sieges, and it should be fine. One of our granddaughters came of age. Okay, we should probably have an alliance with someone. Prince of Abyssinia. Actually, could we have any matrilineal marriages with one of the princes of Byzantine Empire? Yes, please. Let's have this. And we're gonna be on speed 4 right now, because only thing we're doing right now is waiting for the sieges. Okay, that should be fine. This guy have a strong claim on the Byzantine Empire. Actually, it doesn't really matter. So I don't want any claims on the Byzantine Empire, because we would not have a chance to push them. We would have a chance, but it would be impossible for us to take over the Byzantine Empire. But still, some marriages, even the matrilineal ones with the Byzantines, is always a good thing to have. And yeah, this guy is not, or the Byzantine guy is not considered as our ally. So that sucks. And you still have no wife, and you're in hiding. What is happening with you? Could I have any marriages with you? No. That's really strange. Your behavior is really strange. You're attacking Tulanids. Could you please stop? I don't know what I just clicked. You should stop attacking Tulanids. I freaking need to have at least some... Oh, never mind. You just took over all of the Egypt. Yeah, Abbasids are huge. And they're gonna target us soon. Or sooner or later. But at least we have one thing here. If we're gonna become a king of Abyssinia, it's gonna be glorious. And I have, as I just said, we have a Abbasid invasion of Abyssinia. So they want to take what? Oh! They're just gonna take all of my land. All of my freaking land. And I couldn't even call in the Basilas. That's just awesome. It probably means that we're gonna die soon. Or this series gonna end soon. Because invasion of Abyssinia means that he gonna take all of our land. Because all of our lands are considered as a part of Abyssinia, except these two holdings. But there doesn't really matter that much. And it is Caliph. Yes. It is just Abbasid Emperor. Okay. What we could do is go and move our troops there and try to use them against Baluchistan while they're still weak. And try to like move to these provinces. Because it looks like we have not really much choice either. Okay, I'm gonna bring this bunch to this province. Actually, it doesn't matter. If I'm gonna bring these troops, I would be unable to declare a war on the Baluchistan, because I would have raised troops. So in order to do this, I just need to stand down all the troops and then declare a war on Baluchistan. Let's see. Would anyone join us? Yeah, Georgia would join, but it doesn't matter. I need a Basileus to help me. And I really don't think that he's going to. So, should we continue our war with Gondor? Okay, let's just move these troops there and let's think a little bit. We could declare a holy war on Baluchistan, but that means that all the guys who are Sunni are gonna join him. Let's just do it. We have no choice. There is no chances that we could stand against the Abbasids with their 2,000 troops. And we only have 3. Even with all the mercenaries in the world, we still couldn't do it. Let's disband our troops. Baluchistan have 500. And we only have a holy war CB against them. So, not really much choice. Persia are in their own war. I don't really want to use the holy war because all the freaking guys are gonna join. But I don't have really much choice either. Okay, let's just try this. Let's just freaking try. Declare a war, holy war for Sistan. Hopefully all the guys would be too busy to respond on the defensive call to arms. So all the guys there, all the boats need to be there as well. I'm not gonna finish the war with Abyssinia. It could be just could let it be for now. Nobody seems to join him right now. Hopefully no one would decide to do it later. So we need to get 3,000 troops from here on the boats. So how much do we have here? I need you to get into the port. Okay, close enough. And the rest we're gonna take more later. So yeah, Abbasids are moving there. So let's try to save our troops somehow. Let's just try to run away to Bosassa and bring our troops. Okay, yes, you could have a marriage. And you're a little bastard. You just ended your stuff and decided to have a marriage with some random woman. And not my relative. Okay. Whole bunch of troops are here. Do we get an alliance with the Basileus? We do not. That sucks. But okay. Oh. Let's go and destroy his army right away. Yeah, looks like no one is joining his war. It is pretty awesome for us. You got defeated there. Not a surprise. He's probably just... Oh, freaking... What just happened? I think we won a battle. I don't know. He's probably just... assaulting all the holdings. We should stop a plot against Patriarch because it's not gonna happen anytime soon, I feel. So let's bring the rest and let's hope that we could found a new kingdom here. And hope that Abbasids is not gonna be able to get to us at least for some time. Because yeah, there's no chance we could do something with that. We were just left with these two holdings, which are worth nothing almost. And that sucks. So, let's bring the rest of the troops there. You're improving relations with some random guys. I guess it's fine. My goodness, why I decided to choose such a hard campaign? But it's fun still. It is better than having too easy campaign. So should we disband our bots? Yeah, at least the personal ones. The vessels could be here because vessels bots are not cost us no money. So it doesn't matter. And what we need to do is just siege whole bunch of your stuff. Stop improving relations with the patriarch. I don't care about him. And we need a new steward. Doesn't matter. Our capital already sieged, so I don't think you could get taxes from it. But you could try at least. So yeah, the sieges are just going like nothing even defending. No one even trying to defend. We need to pay for the troops quite some money and we're dead. Okay. Now we are... Demands is too big. That sucks. Yeah, because our wife is terrible at stewardship and our heir is unmarried. Let's get someone. Yeah. Let's get you married to a relative of the Basileus. And do we have an alliance with Basileus right now? Looks like not. Oh, yeah, my daughter is married to the prince of the Basileus Empire, but looks like it doesn't matter. Okay. Seems fine. My son, another son, needs an educator. Let's do it ourselves. If we have any space. We have, so. What's the problem then? Here I am. And we need to have a nominator. Or nominate a succession. Let's go with our son, I guess. And my kinsman needs an educator. Don't care about her. Yeah, he's just a sultan. Everything, because he have infinite amount of troops. And now we have freaking Persia against us in this holy war. Why the hell do you need to be so mean, game? Really? I don't have other choice except fighting this holy war. How much troops do you have? Probably always more than I do. Looks like not. At least not yet. You shouldn't be gluttonous. And I should try to take care of the Persian's army before it's gonna be replenished. But probably it's not gonna happen. Because they're running away to their capital or somewhere else. I hope someone would decide to declare war on Persia. I don't need you to fabricate anymore or improve relations with Basileus anymore. You probably should. Actually, there is nothing left of Georgia, so doesn't matter that much as well. Yeah, I know. He's assaulting all my holdings. What do you want from me? Wow, 17 gold. Yeah, some more sieges lost. Some lovers. I decline. You would need to push me to 100%, you bastard. Actually, after all this happens, we probably still have a chance to win a war against Abyssinia. I guess. My wife is pregnant, awesome. More children. And what is that? Missalian uprising, but where? Oh. You could have uprising here. I think these guys would take care of you. And I would get some prestige and money from this war, I guess. While you would have zero troops left. Excellent news. It really is. We've sieged some more of the Baluchistan. That's really awesome. More grandsons. So, 29% here. Pretty decent score. Looks like his Zoroastrian uprising is still going on. So it is a good thing for us. We have an army of Baluchistan here. We probably should go and take care of it. But first, let's go and finish all the sieges we could. Betrothed can marry. Yeah, let's go and do it. And probably would get an alliance with Basileus, even though it doesn't matter that much because we already 98% in this war. Give me prestige, please. And would you join all my wars, please? Of course you will, but you're now gonna lose this war. And it doesn't matter. He gonna just... Oh... Yeah. And let's see what we lost with... Yeah! We just lost all! Everything! Everything we had... for all these episodes, we just lost. Except these two crappy holdings. But at least we're now not over our demand signs. Yeah. And we lost all of our council, of course. Let's just get someone else. I don't need the Ecclesiarch in my court. You could be here. My son-in-law. And no court chaplains, of course. So, my capital are now here. No court chaplains. Okay, let's you collect taxes in new capital. Let's you train troops here. Improve relations and scheme. And at least Basileus are now in this war, so maybe he would try to help me somehow. And he's in the war for Abyssinia. So it's actually a good thing. Oh, nope, I don't need my sister-in-law. I don't care about her. As well as my courtier. I would keep my money, you know. It's probably a better solution. Let's go and destroy his army. It's probably gonna give us quite some war score. At least I hope. Yeah. Something about 8%. What the hell? Abbasids, why are you so... And now you have your freaking capital in Tajura. Yes? Yeah. You just took over my province. You little bastard. Okay. I hope we would form a new empire in Baluchistan. I really hope. Someone is fabricating a claim on something. Don't care. So. Basileus, where are you? Okay, he's moving to help me with war here. That's pretty damn good. Hopefully we also would be able to usurp a title. Or do something at least. It should be a pretty decent land. I think I could even have my capital in there. and the Basilis is close enough to help me in some wars, so I think it should be decent. So, become king of Nubia, not gonna happen. Let's let you improve stewardship better. And we actually need to have a break, guys. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer yours since I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.